All right. I'm finding it hard getting rid of that property.
We should advertise it in the newspaper again.
Well, it's a good idea, but this time we need a bigger advert. You know it's not easy being a salesman. You need to take things more seriously. So yeah, just get it advertised. At least we've got a chance of getting rid of it.
Right, I'll get it sorted for tomorrow.
Good.
I'll go check if our order's ready.
Right, guys, where are you going?
Going to Rivington Lane.
Right, okay, come on then.
Dubs, we need to find a house. The rest behind.
It's expensive. Can't find one, actually. Do you know someone there?
Yeah, I know a guy. He's called William. Do you want his number?
They want it for £220.
Have you told them about the previous tenants leaving before the end of the week?
You think I should tell them?
No, just get what you can. Don't mention anything about it. And plus, you need a sale.
Yeah.
Let's watch a movie that I played up yesterday.
Well, play up yesterday, then we watch a scary movie, isn't it?
Lewandowski.
That's it, free kick.
Good
call.
It's the first guy here,
I'm just seeing both. I'm going to check, I don't.